There were 511 new cases of COVID-19. All except one were locally acquired. 124 cases were linked, and we now have 4,697 active cases of COVID in our state. Sadly, we had been notified of the death of a woman in her 50s, and I take this opportunity to pass on all of our deep condolences and thoughts for that person's family and friends. There were 43,993 vaccines delivered at our state-run hubs yesterday, another daily record for our vaccination clinics. We've now administered more than 3 million vaccines through the state-run clinics. That's a substantial figure. That's approximately about 50% of the figures overall. I do note with great enthusiasm that the GPs and other clinics are now really starting to ramp up as well. You recall that the states were originally signed up to the Commonwealth's plan to deliver around a quarter of the vaccines. If we can do more, we're only too pleased to do so, because vaccines is the way through this pandemic. That record figure for yesterday has pushed us over the 70% figure for first vaccines, for first doses, allowing us now to take those few cautious, modest steps to easing restrictions that will kick in at midnight tonight.